This hazardous weather outlook is for eastern West Virginia, northern and central Virginia, and central and western Maryland with the exception of Garrett County. Day 1, tonight. A winter storm warning is in effect after midnight tonight for western Maryland and the eastern panhandle of West Virginia. A winter weather advisory is in effect for all other areas beginning after midnight tonight. Days 2 through 7, Wednesday through Monday. The winter weather headlines continue until early afternoon on Wednesday. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation is not expected.